welcome once again to Gamer Mom Gaming. It's been a minute, but we're back, and guess where we are? In Rust. Hope everybody's doing okay. I got a base started, and I think it's time to go out and see if we can pull the chains of some zombies and wreak some havoc somewhere. That over there. All right, so we are going to go. This way toward the abandoned supermarket and see what sort of trouble we can get into. Because you know, trouble always finds me. The server just wiped yesterday. Server just wiped yesterday, so you know, a restart. Everything new. Oh, I didn't set my home. Alright, hold on. I don't think I did anyway. I've been playing on two different servers, and I think I set it on the other server, and then I didn't set it here. Actually had not done that. Okay. Now we can go. Alright. We're going for real this time. I hope everybody's doing alright. I have had quite a few things on my plate lately, which has kind of taken me away from being able to record. I've still been playing, but I've been playing on a different server. It's still a Rust-A-Holics server, but I've been playing on a different server with some friends. And let me tell you, that is quite a blast. Playing with friends is always more fun than by yourself, in my opinion. Especially those guys. But anyway, I don't know if I mentioned before, but I homeschool my kids, and that's kept me pretty busy. And then we just got through exams, so yeah. Exams were fun. And now the kids have disappeared, and I have some time. Some more time to play. Well, alrighty then. Wasn't that just loads of fun? About as much fun as exams. Oh, I should take some stuff off these guys. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so anyway, I finally have gotten around to recording again, and I had to spend some time making sure that my systems were working correctly, because OBS decided to be a pill and not work right, so I had to go and figure out what was wrong with that and get that fixed. And I know, you guys probably don't care about that. But anyway. So here we are. Doing our usual thing. And wreaking havoc on zombies. Because it's fun. So I would like to give a shout out to my newest subscribers, and especially to my friends on the day-night server. And if anybody is new, please consider subscribing and give my video a thumbs up if you like the content. I play a lot of different games. Most of the games I play are what would be referred to as management games. And that's really where I prefer to play, but I've had such a good time playing in Rust that, you know, what the heck, I'll keep playing in Rust. Okay, so... zombies right in the immediate zone. I do need to be quick though, because they will be back. Yeah, they'll be back. Before you can say lickety-split. Thank you. So now, where else can I go? Water treatment or sewer. That's a sewer right up. Yeah, I don't see the sewer. They may not have put it on this time, so that's okay. We can do, oh, there it is. We can do water treatment or sewer. Okay, I decide. What do I want to do? Don't know what I want to do. Oh, that's right. It's here. There we are. everything that he, Okay, I decided I'm gonna go to Sewer Branch. See what we can do. To be a certain distance away, of course. It's been a while since I've been here. I think you have to use a fuse, and I just put my fuses up. Button, daggone it. I didn't follow that in the deal. That's two chainsaws I've gotten lately. All the airdrops, though. Take the airdrops. Alright. I just. just put my fuses away, so I'm gonna go easy. I'm gonna do the easy way. Let's see, I think it's component. No, of course not. Go back home and grab it from there. I don't know where they all went to. I don't understand. Okay. Oh dang, look at that. A free airdrop. I'll take it. This is probably for me anyway, because this is where I was when the airdrop came down. So long since I've done this. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Vamanos, vamanos. Down, down, down. Okay. Flashlight. Run, 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 run. Oh, let me guess. I put my green card up, didn't I? Oh. knucklehead. It truly has been too long since I have played this game. Alright, let's do the puzzle. Come on. Thank you. Did what we came here to do. Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode. So, y'all take care, and I'll see you next time.